The liver is known for its ability to break down and eliminate toxins from the body. It is also vital in producing blood proteins, regulating blood clotting, manufacturing immune factors, secreting bile, and storing vitamins and minerals. Diseases of the liver can range from mild inflammation to severe fibrosis and cirrhosis. Cirrhosis is commonly caused by long-term inflammation from infection, chronic alcohol consumption, obesity, exposure to certain chemicals, or fatty liver disease. Magnetic resonance imaging, or MRI, can be used to diagnose and monitor liver disease. Using strong magnets and radio frequency pulses, MRI can identify the structure and condition of the liver, blood flow, and any abnormalities. If you experience irregular blood results or symptoms such as leg and abdomen swelling, loss of appetite, nausea, or jaundice, your doctor may recommend an MRI of the liver for further investigation. As Australia's largest imaging provider, IMED Radiology impacts millions of lives each year. With the largest network of subspecialty radiologists, the right expertise is available when it is needed for consistent, high-quality care. IMED takes pride in being at the forefront of technology, investing in the latest equipment, and implementing technologies that improve the patient experience. Visit imed.com.au for more.